Matt in Cherry Hill, you're on New Jersey 101.5.
Hey, fellas, so totally embarrassing, but it does have a good ending. When I was at junior high, I guess, I'm not sure when the song came out, but the Huey Lewis song, I Want a New Drug,
yes.
I used to sing, I Want a New Truck. And the words, it just seemed like it was right to me. My mind was, you know, I was young, and the way that I found out was my high school age sister was having a party in our house when my parents were away. And that song came on, and I figured, you know, I was hanging out trying to be the cool younger brother thing, and I started singing this thing.
Oh, God.
And basically got just, you know, taken apart by everybody that was there in high school because it was, you know, I want a new drug instead of I want a new truck.
So how does this end? How does this end well, though? You said this ends well.
This ends well because I was so embarrassed I left for a few hours, and obviously the party continued on. A few hours later, I came back downstairs to hang out, and basically, I was still so embarrassed that some of my sister's hot friends thought it was, they felt bad for me. So I got to crush my first boob that night.
That's quite a memory. That's a great story.
Didn't see that coming.